You need like 4 laborers a day.
Benji Mathers is looking for laborers to work at his coffee and avocado nurseries. Young men who can do the job are not easily found in this village in Luwero, central Uganda, and the few available don't have the required skill. To cut the physical burden of searching for workers, Benji uses an application to hire the services.
And he helped me to get into Kota or access enough labor, which was my challenge previously. So I managed to get the skilled labor I wanted through AgriShare app. So they have helped me. That's why I had even to go to expand my nursery. Because from at the start, this nursery was small, but now our production capacity increased.
Even before the COVID-19 pandemic, the field of farming was already changing. When physical interaction became limited, more opportunities opened up for agritech to flourish. Is one of the numerous projects pushing for inclusivity through digitization. On the platform, one can rent or hire services and advertising revenues are shared. But the team admits the need for increased education to onboard more farmers.
Being that we are dealing with different people, the smallholder farmers, the medium scale and the corporate farmers, we realize that a few of the smallholder farmers do not know how they can use this platform, this agritech kind of application. So we brought in spotted leaders or agents plus the call center to help people or to help the farmers that cannot use the AgriShare platform, but rather make a call and then they're able to receive the service on time.
Ugandan farmers are taking advantage, empowering themselves with even digital finance technologies. Where Benji would have to pay workers in cash, he transacts on the app. Mobile money transactions in the country hit a value of $50 billion last financial year, giving even rural and small-scale farmers the platform to transact more easily.
I don't need to first go to the bank or go to the mobile money to send the money. So you just go through the app, you follow the steps, you follow the procedures very well, then money will be paid direct. You don't need to hold cash to make payments.
Agriculture is the largest employer in Uganda at over 70%. From financial transactions to hiring tools, the team believes there shouldn't be a bad season for farmers as far as resources are concerned. Razia Athman, in Luwero, Central Uganda.